showing you Billiards this week, and here's Walter Lindrum, the world's greatest player, scoring nursery cannons, with cue control so perfect that the balls hardly move. Another view of Walter at work. He's the greatest exponent of this way of scoring that the game of Billiards has ever known. But there seems something queer about this picture. Well, so there is. The table is only quarter size. But does that make much difference to Lindrum? See him play this screwback cannon. Now watch this remarkable stroke, with which he scores 8. And now this trick shot of cannons. Well, that's Lindrum. But Billiards isn't for men only. Here's a lady star. Just a minute, Miss Harrison. Let's see something of how you play this game. The bridge and that kind of thing. Oh, well, just a minute. Excuse me. This is Miss Ruth Harrison, one of the leading women professionals in English Billiards. Now, let's see this cannon you were going to play. First of all, the bridge. Hold that for a minute. Yes, right. Now the cannon. Very delicate. Cannon right along the cushion. Very good. A cannon. The red is not far from the cue ball, but Miss Harrison is going all round the table to get it. There she goes, and meets it on that cushion. Three ways of scoring off a double fork. That's a good shot. Very good. But she gets it just the same, a 5 shot. Here's a run of nursery cannons by Miss Harrison. Four. Six. Eight. Ten. 12. Fourteen. 18. 20. 22. 24. 26.
And so we go on, on,